Congratulations, graduates, and welcome to Octavio Paz Class of 2020 Quarantine Graduation. Graduates, you made it, and we are very proud of you. Now, we're going to have a word from our principal, Ms. Gomez.
Buenos días, familias, amigos, estudiantes, maestros, y miembros de la Administración de Acero. Good afternoon, families, friends, students, faculty, and members of Acero Administration. Antes de comenzar, quiero anunciar que mi discurso es bilingüe y estaré alternando entre el español y el inglés. Before I begin, I want to announce that my speech is bilingual and I'll be alternating between Spanish and English. Hoy es un día muy especial. Y aunque estos son tiempos muy extraños para ustedes y para el mundo, una cosa es cierta. Lo lograste. Hoy te gradúas. Ninguna otra clase de graduandos en la historia de Paz fue puesta a prueba tanto como ustedes. En una fracción de segundo, sus vidas cambiaron. Tuvieron que despedirse de la escuela tradicional, sus amigos y sus maestros, y tuvieron que aprender a adaptarse a la nueva educación normal, el aprendizaje remoto. Claro, muchos de ustedes estaban contentos de que ya son expertos en tecnología, pueden enviar mensajes de textos en segundos, grabar videos de TikTok y tienen más conocimiento de computadores y tecnología que cualquier adulto que conozca. Y algunos de ustedes estaban realmente felices por no tener que usar más uniformes y secretamente asistieron a sus clases virtuales en pijamas, PJs. Ustedes saben quiénes son, pero, bromas aparte, sé que esta transición no fue fácil y tuvieron que tomar muchas decisiones difíciles. Por lo tanto, hoy quiero celebrarlos por tomar esas decisiones, porque no es fácil tener la disciplina de levantarse por la mañana de la cama, olvidarse del Snapchat y Facebook, de los retos de TikTok y de su Instagram, porque no es fácil concentrarse a lo mejor cuando tu casa no siempre era el lugar más tranquilo o callado, o te sentías empujado en muchas direcciones diferentes, ya fuera para ayudar a preparar comidas, ayudar a un hermano con sus estudios o iniciar su sección, o tal vez tenías que compartir una computadora. En fin, cualquier que hubiese sido tu reto, estoy segura de que no fue fácil y me alegro de que hayas perseverado. Today is a very special day, and as much as these are very strange times for you and for the world, one thing remains true. You did it. You're graduating. No other graduating class in the history of Paz was put to a test as much as you guys have. In a split second, your lives were turned upside down. You had to say goodbye to traditional school, your friends, and your teachers, and you had to learn and adapt to the new normal in education. Remote learning. Sure, some of you are pretty tech savvy and can text in seconds, record TikTok videos, and are more computer literate than any adult you know. And some of you were really excited about not having to wear uniforms anymore and secretly went to your virtual classes in PJs. You know who you are. But jokes aside, I know this transition was not easy and you had to make a lot of difficult choices. I want to take some time and celebrate you for making those difficult decisions. Because it's not easy to have the discipline to get out of bed in the morning, to forget about Snapchat and Facebook, TikTok challenges and Instagram. It's not easy to focus when home was not always the quietest place or when you were pulled in many different directions. Whereas it was to help prepare meals, help a sibling with their studies or login, or maybe you had to share a computer. In the end, whatever your challenge was, I'm sure it wasn't easy, and I'm glad you persevered. Clase del 2020. Quiero que sepan que son una clase muy especial, y que quizás un poco más especial que las clases que te precedieron y las que te seguirán. Verán, las circunstancias especiales en las que están viviendo son ejemplos de momentos perfectos en la historia que promueven el cambio y crean movimientos. Estoy segura de que ya saben que el cambio es difícil y requiere desafiar el status quo. Tengo mucha fe en ustedes, ya que espero que durante estos tiempos sin precedentes hayan aprendido que la vida es única y de no despreciar a las personas, los momentos o las oportunidades, que tener una voz es importante, que un buen líder se preocupa y da ejemplos y que el racismo mata. Pero lo más importante que espero que hayan aprendido es que la educación es la mejor arma contra la ignorancia. Clase del 2020, ustedes son nuestra esperanza y nuestro futuro. Ahora es tu oportunidad de salir y desafiar las estadísticas, romper con los estereotipos y cambiar el status quo. Class of 2020, you're indeed very special and maybe a bit more than classes who preceded you and those that will follow you. You see, the special circumstances that you're living through are perfect examples of moments in history that ignite change and create movements. I'm sure by now you're aware that change is hard and it requires challenging the status quo. I have so much hope for you, as I hope that throughout these unprecedented times, you have learned that life is precious and they shouldn't take people, moments, or opportunities for granted. That having a voice matters, that a good leader cares and leads by example, and that racism kills. But most importantly, I hope you learn that education is the best weapon against ignorance. Class of 2020, you are our hope and you are the future. Now is your chance to go out there and challenge statistics, break with stereotypes and change the status quo. Graduandos, sepan que sus padres, maestros, su principal y otros administradores creen en ustedes y se sienten bien orgullosos de lo que han logrado. Y aunque están viendo esta graduación virtual, nuestras caras están sonrientes y expresan felicidad y orgullo. Graduates, know that your parents, teachers, your principal, and other administrators believe in you and are very proud of your accomplishments. And although you're watching this virtually, know that our faces are full of smiles, pride, and happiness. Yo no tengo duda de que van preparados para comenzar la etapa de la escuela secundaria, pero quiero pedirles que no se olviden de los valores que aprendieron en paz. Excelencia, orgullo, colaboración y empatía. Recuerden ser excelente en todo lo que hagan, sentir orgullo de sí mismo, de sus raíces y su trabajo, colaborar y trabajar en equipo y sobre todo ser un buen ser humano y demostrar empatía hacia todos. I have no doubt that you're prepared to begin your new phase in high school, but I want to ask you not to forget the values you learned at PAS. Excellence, pride, collaboration, and empathy. Remember to be excellent in all you do. Be proud of who you are, your roots, and your work. But most importantly, be a great human being and show empathy towards others. Para cerrar, los dejo con una cita que leí recientemente. A lo mejor las mariposas son prueba de que uno puede pasar por mucha oscuridad y todavía convertirse en algo bello. Clase del 2020, sean nuestras mariposas. To close, I leave you with a quote I read recently. Perhaps the butterflies is proof that you can go through a great deal of darkness and still become something beautiful. Class of 2020, be our butterflies. Gracias, acompáñenme en un aplauso de bienvenida para la clase graduanda de paz del 2019-2020. Thank you and join me in welcoming applause for PAS graduating class 2019-2020.
And now, presenting our 2020 graduates of Octavio Paz. Brenda Almazo. Rake Atada. Aaliyah Avina. Elizabeth Cancinos. Jeremiah Burgos. Joanna Collin. Delilah Brito. Eber Cardenas. Devin Curb. Anthony Escareno. Nayeli Guzman. Gabriel Hernandez. Abram Jimenez. Alexia Labra. Valerie Magallon. Xavier Magana. Hans Montelogo. Olivia Montes. Natalie Moran. Oswaldo Ochoa. Destiny Ortiz. Yuretsi Perea. Betsy Salinas. Damian Soto. Jennifer Vasquez. Adrian Viveros. And last but not least, Joshua Zarate. Let's give it up for our graduates class of 2020. We have students who are involved in various programs at PAWS, and they received and won various awards. Here are those students. And speaking of hard work and dedication, we would like to present Octavio Paz's Class of 2020 valedictorian. Please give a round of applause for Miss Joanna Collin.
I would like to start off this video by saying that it's been an amazing year with you guys. And despite all of our previous years probably being tainted by drama, I want to say I hope you guys all have an amazing time in high school, and I hope that you all positively grow as students and as people. I also want to say I'm sorry to the people that I've hurt, because something that I could have said, something that I did say, or something that I did because of my relationship with you or your relationship with someone that was very close to me. I would like to thank the teachers who helped me get to where I am today, and the teachers who helped me stay motivated and challenged me. I would also like to thank my mom and my sisters for always being part of my team and supporting me when I really needed it. I want to thank my friends who made this time more enjoyable than it could have been, and that they were there for me when I needed someone to reach out to. So all throughout the school year, I kept losing and gaining motivation. Not because the work was hard, just because I didn't want to do it. And I kept getting mentally and emotionally worse. And I could see that I wasn't the only one feeling this way, because I could see that a lot of my classmates were also going through the same hole. Despite being in that hole, we still graduated. And I've never been more proud of my class for that. High school will not be the easiest hurdle in our life. It is going to be hard. but something tells me that we will all be fine. Please continue to work hard. Please continue to stay strong. Chin up. You guys got this. I also want to say that I hope that you guys make it through the end of high school. So after almost a decade, let us wear our caps and gowns with pride and glory, because we made it.
We would also like to congratulate our salutatorian for class of 2020, Mr. Jeremiah Burgos. Congratulations.
Hello, Octavio Paz. I'm Jeremiah Burgos, and I am honored to receive this achievement. I believe my hard work paid off, and I believe it earned me this title. I think everyone should be opening to trying to learn something new, to expand your knowledge. Anybody can go home and do an assignment, but it's a matter of whether or not you are persistent in the quality of your final product. It matters if you keep putting hard work and assiduity into your needs to fulfill your success. If you actually try to work instead of spending the free time you have on non-productive activities, knowing you still have assignments and work due the next day, you're failing yourself and you're preparing for the inevitable feeling of what it's like to work hard. You won't ever know the feeling of working hard until you're obligated to do so. And when that time comes, you'll be unprepared and nervous that you won't be able to finish the assignments. This makes your experience much worse than just doing the assignment when it was given to you. Now, I will not lie and say I'm not a procrastinator, but I have worked on my bad habit of procrastinating. Once you learn to accept that you're going to have to spend a lot of time on your assignment, it becomes easier to push away the obstacles. You become more open and can actually learn something new. With this in mind, I led myself to work hard and do the standard amount of work needed in order to keep my grades overall good and kept my NWA score above average. I also earned this achievement and title. By being a leader, working hard, and staying on top of my work, I was recognized for it. I want this message to encourage my fellow peers to work harder in order to get closer to success. I want this to encourage all of you to be a better and more proactive you, and I know that all of you are capable of what I just described, and therefore I know all of you will have an incredible high school experience. Thank you, Octavio Paz.
The class of 2020 presents to you a photo presentation, a walk through their memories of being at Paz. Class of 2020, we have some people who wanted to say something to you. Check it out.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I'm expecting to hear spectacular things about your endeavors in high school. Know that PAS doors are always open, especially room 207. Good luck to you. Hope to see you soon.
Hi, 8th grade. Congrats, you made it. Good luck in high school. We'll miss you at PAS.
Congratulations, PAS class of 2020. I'm so excited for you all and so proud of all that you've done. Go out, try new things, and please come back and see us. We love you.
Well, congratulations, 8th grade class. I wish you guys all the best. I know that we've only known each other for a couple of months, but you've really shown me just how amazing you guys are. I hope that you take music with you wherever you go, in whatever form that you like, and music is something that you can do the rest of your life. Just wanted to say once again, congratulations, and enjoy your celebrations with your family.
All right, congratulations, class of 2020, moving on to high school. It seems like just yesterday you all were in first grade. Time flies when we're having fun. I know that we are unprecedented times and we've ended on a better note, but however, I love you, I miss you all. I'm so proud of how you all have developed into fine young ladies and gentlemen. I just charge you all to be the change that our city, that our country needs to see. Nonetheless, congratulations again, and we will see each other soon.
Hey, PAS Phoenix, class of 2020, congratulations, you made it. I know this is not the kind of celebration you were hoping for, but hey, you did it. I can't wait to see what the future holds for you guys. Congratulations, much love.
Hola, class of 2020. This is your Spanish teacher, Miss Maybelle Abioyen. I would like to congratulate you on your success in completing the 8th grade in elementary school and your graduation. It has indeed been a joy and a pleasure and a privilege to have been able to be a part of your educational journey. Please do not be strangers. Come back and share with us your ups and your downs, your joys, and all of your experiences along the way as you continue to move forward. I wish you a future of great happiness and prosperity. Que les vaya muy bien. Congratulations.
And right from their quarantine classroom, we have a great message from the class of 2020 themselves, the graduating class of kindergarten.
Congratulations, Octavio Paz, class of 2020. You made it. This was a difficult year, it was a hard year, and it was a trying year, but you made it to the finish line. It was definitely a roller coaster, but you made it. I will miss you, and I love you, and I wish you all the best. I have no doubt that you will be great in high school, and you will be successful in life as well. Remember, you are somebody. Say it with me, I am somebody. During this historic part of our life, remember that you are a part of history and that you will continue to make history in your life. Never forget that. Thank you to all the Octavio Paz staff that made this video possible, and thank you parents for your ongoing support that you give us. In my Paz graduation tradition, get ready. Who are we? PAZ. Who are we? PAZ. Who are we? PAZ. Go Phoenix on three. 1, 2, 3. Go Phoenix. Congratulations, graduates. You did it.